you thought I hung the moon, and maybe we thought we were Johnny and June. Maybe we thought it was just us two. Maybe we spoke too soon. We never lie and we don't tell tales. We bite our...
Okay, so I'm about to join my Zoom class, which is at 10:30. This is for my entrepreneurship class. I've actually been up since 6:45 because I registered this morning, and then I had breakfast, made some coffee, and I've been working on homework all morning, and then I just quickly came upstairs and I'm gonna do this class, and then I will update you guys afterwards. So I just changed into some running clothes since it's kind of chillier outside, so I just have this hat that I always like to wear. My vest is from Patagonia. I have a Lululemon jacket underneath it. My leggings are Lululemon. And then my running shoes are the Adidas Ultra Boost because I get a lot of questions and they're so great. So this is my lunch for today. I just made a little salad at home. So I have mixed greens, spinach. I put some hummus, cucumbers, tomato, cut up an avocado. We have feta, some cut up Swiss, and then I just put olive oil all over it. Okay, hello everyone. I don't want to talk too loudly because Claire and my dad are both on calls, but happy Tuesday. So this morning I registered for classes and I got up at like 6:45, did that, got that done, had to like force add into the majority of my classes. So it's really fun. And then I had breakfast and then I worked on homework really efficiently actually until my class at 10:30. And then I had class from 10:30 to 11:30, and then Elizabeth and I went for a run, which was really nice, for like 45 minutes. Came back, had lunch as a family, and I showered and kind of had like a spa moment in the middle of the day, which is really funny. I took my nail polish off, I did my facial steamer, I washed my hair, I did a hair mask, blow dried it. I am in like full glam right now and I just did my hair, which is so funny because I have to hop on my last class for the day. Actually, my last class of the semester at 4:25, and people are like, could you, what's going on here? But after this class at 4:25, I'm gonna film a video for you guys that's gonna go up today. I'm not gonna lie though, I'm kind of in my trough for the day because I got up so early. I don't think I've seen the light of day that early in like months. So Elizabeth and my mom ran through the drive-thru and just got me and my sister an iced black coffee. So I've been sipping on this, which is really nice. Let's hop on this call, which I know it's not going to be long because it's just wrapping everything up for this semester. And then after that, I'm going to go upstairs, set up for filming, and then do that hopefully before dinner. I'm going to see if I'm going to try and film anything else for you guys. I'm just going to sit here for a little bit, check some emails, and then at 4:25, I will go to my desk and hop on my Zoom. Okay, you guys, so I just came downstairs, and Elizabeth, my mom, set this whole table up for Cinco de Mayo. How festive is this? So we have these little pink plates, and then this is a yellow paper plate, and then we each get these little cups. These are succulents. Oh my gosh, Elizabeth, this is so cute. I'm dying. And then it says Senor Terry, and then we have Senora Ann with another succulent right there. This is the cutest thing ever. And this is tissue paper, a bunch of colored tissue paper.
We never lie and we don't tell tales. We bite our tongues and our fingernails. We fall in love and we don't fall out. Maybe we speak too soon. Here's you and me, and in between we draw.
And happy Wednesday. So exciting, the middle of the week. So I just came upstairs and I got a little bit ready for the day. As you guys saw, I just woke up, had my morning coffee downstairs as I always do. So yesterday was very exciting. I'm done with classes. I don't have any more classes, which is just fantastic. Tuesday, we had our last two classes, took care of all of that. But I still have all my final projects that I have to complete. So I have two projects, and then I have a paper that I have to do. I don't have any tests, which is amazing. So nice. I would much rather just work on a project or write a paper. For me, that's my personal favorite. Everything is due around the 13th and the 14th of May, but I'm going to try and start ahead of time and get these things done quicker because, like, we're done. We just need to wrap it up. I really just want to roll into the summer at this point. Today, we're going to go and drop off some Mother's Day gifts to my mom's friends. And also, I really need to, like, start my car and drive it because I have not driven my car, you guys, or touched my car since I got home from Miami, which at this point was like 6 weeks ago, which is crazy. So it's just been sitting in the garage. So I
think we just need to like take her out and make sure everything's still good, and I just kind of want to drive my car.
So today I'm actually wearing a new set, which I'm so excited about. It came in the mail I think 2 days ago, and I was like, I definitely have to wear it today. So this is what it looks like. They are just these joggers, and then on the side it has a big lightning bolt in white, and then the back, I don't know if you can see it. Can you see? This is so stupid. I could probably just take it off and show you guys. That was really, really dumb. And I was just zipped it up because I was a little chilly. Super comfortable. I'll leave it in the description box. I honestly just typed in lightning bolt joggers and I found these, and then I saw that it had a matching zip up, and then it does have a hood, as you guys saw. So I'm obsessed with this, you guys. It's so comfortable.
Hello everyone. So we are going to deliver some presents. Some Mother's Day presents to my mom's friends.
Yeah, we have some errands that we're gonna run. We're gonna drop these off at their houses.
Oh my god, this is so cute.
Wait, show them. This is something, this is our little outing for the day.
Wait, that's so cute.
What did Shannon do to everyone?
Whoa, it looks so tan on this.
Oh my gosh. We have 3 of those that we're gonna drop off.
Yeah, we have another one right here.
And then we're dropping off a Poshmark order to UPS. And then we're probably gonna take a picture somewhere.
Okay, ready?
Come on.
Maybe run. Film me do it.
You little Mother's Day elf.
Okay. First one's done.
Good.
Good.
Thank
good
you.
Stuff. Did not get
years of practice.
Did not get caught.
Okay. Now we're gonna go to Linda's house. Right here.
Which, oh my god, she's pulling out right now.
Okay, keep going, keep going.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. Part two, so we don't get caught. Should I pull in?
Which one is it?
It's right here.
I'm gonna pull.
Here I go. Don't go too close.
Okay. We need an
escape route.
Run, run, run.
Good job.
Okay.
Drive, we're gonna back it up.
Rams right into their house.
I am so, so sorry.
I am so sorry.
Is there anything I can do or someone I can call?
will so this funny. Flower help?
It also turned into us driving around with Dunkin' Donuts.
We call them karaoke.
My name's Gordon.
Are we gonna get copyrighted?
Probably.
Okay, so Elizabeth and I just got back. You are resting on probably the most unstable part of my room. I'm gonna shut my door really quick. Mom's making dinner right now, so we're gonna eat that. And then I kinda wanna go on a walk afterwards because it's just so pretty outside. And then, do I have homework? Yes, I do. But today was just like, I wasn't feeling it. I did homework for probably like 2 hours earlier, and I didn't have any classes today because I'm done with classes. But I kinda just wanted to like get out and about. I think it's just because the sun was shining and it was so nice outside, so I really need to like focus on that. Honestly, I do my best work at night. I really like when nobody else is up because then I feel like I'm not missing anything. So that's when I work the best. So I'm gonna finish this. I think I'm gonna start downloading some footage. I'm gonna edit the picture that I just took. And my mom's making dinner right now, so I'm gonna go downstairs when she's finished and we're all gonna eat. Claire is finishing up a run, so we're all just kind of still being productive. So that's the update for right now, but I will talk to you guys in a little bit.
One step the head of heartbreak. One step the head of misery. One step is all I have to take. Backwards to be the same old fool for you I used to be.
Okay, so we just went on a little family walk after dinner. Everybody say hello.
Hi.
And the sun is setting and it's gorgeous outside. It's a beautiful night. And we just walked down to the lake.